Hi there, my Chrono Feather crew. Today, we're going on an amazing adventure to learn all about bridges. Bridges are incredible structures that help us cross over things like rivers, roads, and even other train tracks.
Tibo the Toucan flies so high, swing through the lush blue sky.
Stay with me till the end, crew. There are surprise worksheets waiting for you after our episode today. Have you ever wondered why we need bridges? Is it to help us fly, to make rivers disappear, or to cross over obstacles safely? The answer is to cross over obstacles safely. Bridges help us get from one side to another when there's something in the way. Time to flap my chrono feathers and zoom to our next adventure. Woohoo! Wow, look where my chrono feathers brought us. We're at a busy construction site where a brand new bridge is being built. It's amazing to see how engineers plan and build these giant structures. A bridge is a special structure built to span physical obstacles like water, valleys, or roads, providing passage over the obstacle. Think of it like a super long arm reaching across to help us get to the other side. There are many kinds of bridges. A beam bridge is like a flat plank over a puddle. Super simple. An arch bridge is curved like a rainbow. Strong because the curve pushes weight outwards. And a suspension bridge hangs from strong cables like a giant hammock for cars. Let's remember these bridge types. Can you repeat after me? Beam bridge, arch bridge, suspension bridge. You got it! Here's a funny fact. Did you know that sometimes animals use bridges too? Squirrels and monkeys can use tree branches like natural beam bridges to cross from one tree to another. It's their own kind of engineering. All right, junior engineers, it's quiz time. Which type of bridge is curved like a rainbow and uses its shape to be super strong? Is it A, a beam bridge, B, an arch bridge, C, a suspension bridge, or D, a plank bridge? It's Tibo's Bridge Building Challenge. Can you build your own bridge at home using things like books, blocks, or even popsicle sticks? See how strong you can make it. Now, close your eyes and imagine you are a super engineer. You need to build a bridge over a giant chocolate river to get to a candy castle. What kind of bridge would you build to make sure everyone gets across safely? Oh no! My chrono feathers are a bit jumbled. I remember we learned about a bridge that hangs from strong cables, but what was it called again? Was it a suspension bridge? Phew, almost forgot. Let's quickly review what we've learned about bridges. First, bridges help us cross obstacles. Second, there are different types, like beam, arch, and suspension bridges. And third, engineers are like problem solvers who design them to be strong and safe. all building bridges, strong and grand, connecting places across the land. Beam, arch, suspension, what a sight! Engineers make them strong and bright. You've been amazing, junior engineers, today. Keep exploring and building, and don't forget to join back soon for a new episode with me, Tibo the Toucan. If you liked learning with me, give that like button a big peck and flap on over to subscribe so you never miss our next journey. And guess what? I've got free worksheets and activities waiting just for you at tibothetoucan.com. So spread your wings and keep learning. I'll see you again soon.